Several years after the fight with Cell, Gohan is 16 years old and attending high school. The world is under the impression that they were saved from Cell's onslaught by Hercule. At school, Gohan meets Hercule's daughter, Videl, and the two hit it off. During this time, Goku, who had died in his fight with Cell, wished to participate in the world tournament. Gohan was informed that through the power of Baba, Goku would be returning from the other world for one day. Thrilled at the idea of reuniting with Goku after so long, Gohan and his friends began training again.
Good. Now that you've mastered flight technique, we'll move on to sparring training. Videl, you and Goten come at me with all you've got.
Sounds good, Gohan. You better not hold back, or you'll be sorry.
Okay. All right, you ready?
Trunks, can Gohan's brother turn into a Super Saiyan 2?
Yeah.
Ugh, Super Saiyan bargain sale. Come at me!
It's no good, Dad. You're too strong.
Hurry and come at me! If you can land even one punch on my face, I promise I'll take you to an amusement park.
Really? You promise? Okay.
Come at me for real. Got it?
What?
World Tournament draws near. And all the fighters planning to attend are putting the finishing touches on their training. And then, on the day of the tournament, Goku finally returns. As they enjoy their long-awaited reunion, the World Tournament Youth Division commenced.
It's his son. He looks just like him. Right? We had a son.
Mm-hmm.